your bubble, but you two turtle doves have no choice. It's a tradition going back generations.
Well, when I came, that will be the first thing to go.
Not so long as I'm around.
Then I'll get you fired.
Nice try, but only the king can do that.
Well, he's the future king.
Yeah, so you have to do what I'll tell you.
Not yet, I do. And with an attitude like that, I'm afraid you're shaping up to be a pathetic king indeed.
Not the way I see it. Gonna be the mighty king, so enemies beware.
Well, I've never seen a king of beasts with quite so little hair.
I'm gonna be the main event, like no king was before. I'm pushing up on looking down, I'm working on my roar.
And thus far, rather an inspiring thing.
Oh, I'm just getting wet to be king. No one's saying do this.
Now when I said that,
no one's saying la, 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 la.
No one's saying stop that.
What you doing?
No one's saying see.
No one's saying
here. Free to run around all day.
Well, that's definitely out.
Free to do it all my way.
I think it's time that you and I arranged a heart to heart.
Kings don't need advice for little hornbills for a start.
If this is where the monarchy is headed, count me out. Out of service, out of Africa, I wouldn't hang about. This child is getting wildly out.